Welcome back, my wonderful YouTube friends. With life at home and warmer weather approaching, I decided to turn my dull and boring patio into a space I can actually enjoy. My process started off with researching some ideas online, and then I found some pretty awesome deals on chairs at Target. I did buy everything separately to save money, as most of the actual sets were more expensive. I'm not too sure if they still have the chairs I bought available, but if they do, I can link them in the description below. Once my furniture arrived, I had to clear the patio of all the leaves and dirt that had accumulated. Then it was time to start moving everything in or out. Here is an up-close look of the chair I purchased from Target. I believe the material is either wicker or rattan. I can't remember, sorry. The side table I purchased was kind of expensive for how little it is, but I couldn't resist. It's perfect, and I love the honeycomb print it has, and I thought it matched the chairs perfectly. And for a final touch, I added in this glass candle holder for the side table accent. Can't really see, but I also did add stringed lights onto the tree, which is really pretty to have on at night. To make the chairs more comfortable, I did purchase these white seat cushions for $20 each. They came with little ties so they don't slip out from under the chairs. And voila, this is my new patio set. I am so excited. The balcony is done. It looks super awesome and it is a beautiful day out. So we are going to spend it outdoors on the patio painting. But overall, I love the way the balcony turned out. It looks so pretty. It's so simple and easy. I do plan on adding more, but slowly, one thing at a time. I already splurged on the chairs and the table. So I do plan on adding more decorations out here. So now it's time to enjoy it. I'm not a good painter. Or at least that I know of. I haven't painted since like middle school, so we'll see, but I'm just gonna have fun with it anyway. We got some wine, we have some grapes, some Nutella. We're gonna sit outside. I'm also loving my outfit today. I am just wearing these Calvin Klein shorts and this white blouse that I was supposed to wear to Hawaii, but my flight got canceled. So yeah, super cute. It's from Garage. And then I'm just wearing this Tiffany necklace that my boyfriend got me for our 1 year anniversary. It's super cute. These are the canvases that I just got from Target. They were pretty cheap, and honestly, we were really lucky to find these because they were sold out everywhere in the stores. And even on Amazon, it would like take forever for it to come in. So I snagged these right away when I saw them. And then for the paint, I just got this set, and these are the brushes. We don't have like an easel. We're just going to put these two bar stool chairs out here and then kind of lean the canvas up on there with some newspaper. So didn't really prepare for that. And I also don't have a palette, but we'll figure it out. have our painting set up. We have newspapers to protect the bar stools. We have our wine, this little one. And I think we're going to sketch things out before we actually start painting. Finished with mine. I still have to do a little orange in the bottom right hand corner. I'm getting tired, and you're all finished with yours. That looks awesome, sweetheart. And this is the final product. I'm actually really surprised at how this came out. I'm pretty happy with it. I thought it was going to come out a little messier, but I'm happy with how it went. Thank you again for watching my video. Please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye!